Your first task is to extract the silicone so we can finish the work on the space shuttle. The previous operator of the bucket wheel excavator was just fired. I sure hope you can do better. Broken wires lie on the tray next to the tank. Try to restore them using the workbench. Well done. I see you're doing great. Hey, try not to die while you're attaching the wires to the actuator 100 meters above the ground. fits like a glove. Our next step requires starting the electromechanical transformers. Go to the main platform and turn them on. Now this giant requires proper cooling. Turn on the two main fans using the lever on the back bridge. All systems are up and running. Go to the driver's cabin, start the bucket wheel excavator, and take it to the silicone excavation site. good work. We can start mining tomorrow. Right, the bucket wheel excavator is operational now, so we can start extracting the silicone ore and filling our containers with it. Start the haul truck and take it to the unloading side of the bucket wheel excavator. Remember to monitor the hydraulic pressure levels. Going over the allowed maximum value will result in an emergency shutdown of the machine. You'll have to exit the machine and reset the fuses.
Care if I can eat. They don't care if I sleep out here in the naked street. This is the city life. This is the place I roam. This is the place where I've not just called my home. This is the city life. This is the place I roam. This is the place where I reside and I just call my home.
Now we can start digging for real. Enter the operator cabin of the bucket wheel excavator and start the engine. Start the wheel and begin gathering the ore. But be careful now. To minimize ore loss, peel off relatively small layers of soil at a time.